might power the lift.
Nice.
But where's the water?
Good question. Seems to go on air or fire or something. So there's a lift. Two red wash. Purchase CPs from Happy. Well, now we need 300.
A glowing mushroom. This one smells as... Hey, Ted. I don't know. Maybe we can find some frozen drop thingies by lighting them on fire or something.
How do we do that? How you do it. Now it's the hard part of actually getting up there again. Okay, so 2 of 3. Find the last one, I guess, or the first one in this case. It should be over there, right? No, that's not true. Nice. Let's do a little save here. So where is the last one? Because they were... All the others were on the way up here. It's not up here. Mm-hmm. again. Mouse lock is one. One. Now we can get up here. And also takes a lot of things. Calm down. We just need the last one. Got water for some reason. For the water wheel, I guess. Yeah. So now I can go to Red Wash if we just have a ticket. Those are 300 bucks. And we don't have three underclass at the moment.
Hello, Arthur. Lift tickets. No, red watch are 300.
Yeah, I know there are 300, so let's go collect some stuff. Do some more collecting. Now it should be easy to get 300, right? We'll get a lot of things.
Nailed it!
Thank you! Yeah. I guess there isn't anything up here, no? Boom! There isn't anything in there to speak about. Let's continue here. Do we have some fire? Find 8 faults. Okay, so we have the move. That's one. We have the window. That's one. We have the lawn here. That's one. And we have the smoke. We have a star. We have... What? That is pipe, and we have the puzzles are fun, but I'm not sure if they are fun to watch. Probably not. Got that one. So let's go here. money. Give me money, 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 money. It's so funny. In a rich man's world.
He should be here with more fruit.
Yeah, he should be, but I guess he's not. Seen him there. Have you? There's nothing up here. No. We actually have a little butterfly following us around as well. That's a nice touch. Wonder what that's good for. Save here. And where do we get the extra key, I wonder? For all the golden doors. Let's take this little passage up here first. See if we can find anything that we can lit on fire. Because it's closer. Nothing here. Maybe we can say that this whole area is forfeited. Maybe we don't find. Oh, here we can shoot down that one, the little one, and I know that we have a golden key here, so, oh, this is gonna be funny. Yay. Oh, we can go in here. Nice. Oh, another one! Fun! Lovely. For obliging. So that's a missing leg. This is cloud. This is cloud. And all the birds are there. There's a missing orthograph. There's a missing fence post. There's a missing mountain. It's always one left. Yeah, she doesn't have any shoes. Things off the shelves. Make a disturbance. So, yeah. Mushroom, get my mushroom here for me. Nice. So there we need a golden key that we don't have. And here we can. Oh, nice. Got a mushroom there. Save in here. That. Let's go back and see what's on the other side of this cliff. Or perhaps not, because I'm super bad at jumping. Obviously. Who knew? I'll be right back. There we go. Whoa. No. I really hope this is worth it because this is gonna be take a while.
Hello, Father.
Hello.
I can sell you some goodies for the ride. Speaking of which, your little pup is freezing his nips off.
Yes?
Come on in, sugar and shake. You should buy this puppy sweater for 400 frozen drops.
No, thank you. So that wasn't worth it, in my mind. But I can be wrong. Perhaps later he will get a sweater for 400. He might be very, 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 very happy dog then, but at the moment I need 300 to get into Redwood. So that's my primary goal. So do we see anything new here? No. Edgewood. Give it to me. Yeah, that's the fire. Film strip. Take it. Yeah. Money! Money, money, money. Yeah. So now we can go in to talk to whoever that is.
A massive black frozen drop.
Oh.
Scoria Sacchis of Moonstate. Pinstripe's largest frozen drop on record.
Cool.
Excavated 323 meters beneath the red wash well in the epidermis of a fossilized sack. Valued at 50 frozen drops.
Okay.
I didn't say you could come gallivanting in here.
No, you didn't.
You know, pleased you did. Cause now I can brag about my balloon machines. Kids around here call me Princel, and I'm the best balloon creator in town, on account of these balloon machines. Pinstripe ordered a whole batch of balloons, and I got that order fulfilled like a Princel.
Okay.
Yeah, in, like, 10 seconds? I'm willing to bet you my mega frozen drop that you can't beat my machines due to the speed and agility.
I'll take
the bet. Your confidence is excessively multiplying, friend. Prepare to get your stupid head beaten. Ready?
I guess.
Ready? Yeah! Want to play again, Father?
Let's
prepare
do it.
To get your Benedict with Fred.
Let's go!
Thank you. Oh, I almost missed because I was digging.
You're amazing! The skill sets required to defeat more balloon machines are unprincipled. It's just not principle. Take the prize, Father. Come on, take it.
That's very kind of you. Yeah. Nice, so we are getting exceedingly closer to the actual price of a ticket. And we still don't have a... Got it. Edgypon. Okay. And we go over there to the other side. And fetch the last ones. The one over there with one is not that important to me. Ouch. I'm out of here. Oh. Actual heart, then we can be a little bit more greedy. Let's take the last one. Yeah. got it. We don't have anywhere close to 5,000, 1,000, or whatever it was.